The seat wraps around the driver's body wherever possible, and safety structures surround the helmet area. Drivers wear a special brace called the Hans or head and neck device to limit head movement in adverse conditions. A connected strap clips to either side of the helmet, and the shoulder harness straps keep the device pressed against the driver. A drinks tube extends over the shoulder. It's connected to a small fluid reservoir to keep drivers hydrated while racing.